Details prison officials at Westville tell us a boiler issue led to the heating system failing at the facility. Portable heaters and extra blankets were brought in to help the inmates in the infected units. The system has been fixed, we're told, and maintenance crews are watching the heating system now closely. Continuing